Hello everyone, my name is John and welcome to my channel. Today we are checking out Monsta X and their newest Japanese single, song at least, X Phenomenon. So yeah, let's just get right into it. If you didn't know, Monsta X is one of my favorite boy groups. Okay. Like a viral infection. Okay, I'm loving the music video. Oh, I really like this part right here, yeah. I like when it's like a bit slower. I'm just loving the aesthetic of the video. Damn. Like, that was kind of like offbeat, you know, that was pretty cool. Like, this is, it's just so much going on, goddamn. It feels like it's like different songs in one song. Cause this one part right here, this like slower part, has like totally different melodies and vibe than the other parts. So it feels like totally completely different songs. Which, you know, it keeps it interesting. I like how much of the dance they're showing. Like, see, now they have like this long part here. Okay. Like, the song felt very, very short. But that's because it feels like there's different songs in the same song. Like, I like the different parts by themselves. Like, now by the end, when it, like, this longer part, it, like, sounded a lot better because it was just a whole long part with the same type style. But since they have different type of style in the song, it kind of is a little bit messy. It's not, like, not something for me personally. Like, the song is really cool, and the music video, oh, the music video, guys, it's so good. But I just think the song is a bit messy. But yeah, like, I would rather have three different songs. I don't think I have anything else to comment on. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you again in my next video. Bye bye. Also, their outfits are amazing. Good stuff.